Now to remembering fallen heroes. Today, Sacramento police and other law enforcement agencies honored officers who have died in the line of duty. The remembrance ceremony was held this afternoon at the memorial site on Arden Way. And for the first time in 5 years, a new name was not added to the memorial.
Thank you to all of you, the people in uniform, the people who assist and facilitate the operations of law enforcement on a professional basis, the family, friends, and loved ones who give that most critical support and grit it out through the hard nights worrying about their loved ones, and to those who have, again, paid that ultimate sacrifice. Thank you so very much. May they never be forgotten, and may we have another year like this next year. Thank you.
Tomorrow, a candlelight vigil will be held at the California State Law Enforcement Memorial Monument at 10th and Capitol Mall. That starts at 8:30 tomorrow night.